Welcome back, everyone. Today we learn about the skin. First, let's have a look at the diagram of the skin. Do take note of the location of the hair, sweat glands, temperature receptors, blood vessels or blood capillaries, and the fatty or adipose tissue. Next, let's look at the homeostatic mechanisms involved in the maintenance of a constant body temperature. When it is too cold, the temperature receptors detect a drop in temperature. The hypothalamus starts its warming mechanism to bring the body temperature back to normal. The hair erector muscle starts to contract, pulling hair up on end. The upright hair traps a layer of warm air next to the skin, which insulates it as air is a poor conductor of heat. The arterioles in the skin will constrict, also known as vasoconstriction, so that less blood flows through it and less heat is lost. Additionally, the person would also start shivering. When it is too hot, the temperature receptors detect a rise in temperature. The hypothalamus starts its cooling mechanism to bring the body temperature back to normal. The hair erector muscle starts to relax so that hair is flat on the skin and traps less air. The arterioles in the skin will dilate, also known as vasodilation, so that more blood flows through it and more heat is lost. Additionally, the person would also start sweating as the evaporation of sweat exerts a cooling effect. That's all for today. Thank you for the effort to learn with me. Stay tuned for more interesting lessons. See you next time. Bye-bye.